Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing South Indian film actor Ram Puthineni's family. Ram Puthineni is an Indian film actor who is known for his works in Telugu cinema. He was born on 15 May 1988 in Hyderabad City, Telangana, India. Ram Puthineni belongs to a South Indian Hindu family. His father's name is Murali Mohan Puthineni. His mother, Padma Shri, is a homemaker. Ram has a brother named Krishna Chaitanya Puthineni. He also has a sister named Madhusmita Puthineni. Ram is the nephew of famous film producer Shravanti Ravi Kishore. Ram attended Chettinad Vidyashram and St. John's School, Chennai. He made his acting debut as a child artist with Tamil short film ID when he was just 12 years old. Ram Puthineni made his debut in lead role with Devadasu in 2006, co-starring Ileana D'Cruz and Sayaji Shinde. The movie was the biggest hit of the year and completed 175 days in several centers. His second film, Jagadam, failed at the box office. He subsequently delivered numerous commercial hits like Ready, Maska, Rama Rama Krishna Krishna, Kandiriga, Endukante Premanta, Ongole Geetha, Masala and Anjali. His debut with Devadasu, which won him a Filmfare Award for Best Male Debut South. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.